You're Not the Only Pebble on the Beach, sung by sheet music singer. When you see a pretty maiden who has just turned 17, you think you'd like to win her for your wife. Don't start the game by saying she's the sweetest thing you've seen. A young girl's heart's the strangest thing in life. Do not let her think that you are sure to offer her your hand. She'll like you better if you're out of reach. No matter how you love her, give the girl to understand she's not the only pebble on the beach. She's not the only pebble on the beach. That is the sort of lesson you must teach. If you want to win her hand, let the maiden understand that she's not the only pebble on the beach. While on board a crowded horse car on a warm and sultry day, I saw a maiden overcome with heat. She stood there 15 minutes while a man not far away was occupying twice his share of seat. As she gazed at him with injured look, she said in accents low, "Look here, my man, a moral I will teach. Though you have paid your nickel, there are others, don't you know? You're not the only pebble on the beach. You're not the only pebble on the beach. For there are others," said the little peach. "You don't own the car, you know. Give the little girl a show. You are not the only pebble on the beach. I live opposite a maiden, and I know her steady beau. He tells me that she loves no one but him. He buys her all her dresses and her jewels, don't you know? In fact, he gratifies her every whim. He is sure to call on Sunday, through the week he's on the road. I really think he loves the little peach. If he could see the rush on Monday nights, I think he'd know he's not the only pebble on the beach. He's not the only pebble on the beach. She has 100 more within her reach. It's because he has the dough that she says she loves him so. But he's not the only pebble on the beach." I was listening to a talk between two men the other day. The conversation ran on married life, and I was interested as I heard one of them say he thought that every man should have a wife. For he said, "My friend, I'm married and I'm happy as can be, but don't let it go farther, I beseech. I haven't seen my darling wife in years 'twixt you and me, and there are others like me on the beach. There are a lot of others on the beach, and you can take advice from what I preach. When on married life you start, take a tip and live apart. There are lots of others.